A special someone has prepared a message to inspire all of you beautiful children, and that is Sir Fernando Alejandro C. Ligon. He is currently the chair of the Board of Trustees in the Philippine Association of Speech Pathologists and an associate professor in the Department of Speech Pathology at the College of Allied Medical Professions in the University of the Philippines, Manila. He is also a speech pathology consultant in the Manila Cleft Care Center, Operation Smile Philippines, and Cleft Rehabilitation Program of the Hope Volunteers Foundation, Incorporated. He attained a bachelor's degree in speech pathology and a master's in health profession education in the University of the Philippines, Manila. Currently, he is a PhD candidate in the University of the Philippines, Diliman for educational administration. He has received awards for outstanding faculty and extension service in the University of the Philippines, Manila in 2006, outstanding volunteer award in the Operation Smile Philippines in 2013, and outstanding service award in the Philippine Association of Speech Pathologists in 2016. Without further ado, let us all watch a message from Sir Ligon.
Hello everyone. Now that you've heard everything about speech pathology, you're probably asking yourself, is this the one for me? Is this the college course that I want to spend the next 4 years of my life in? Or is this the profession that I want to build my career on? Just like you had the same questions years ago, and I knew that the answer was not going to be an easy one. So let me tell you a short story. Some years ago, there was this high school student who was about to enter college. Coming from a family of doctors, he was naturally drawn to the medical profession. He was destined to join the ranks of healers in the medical field, or so he thought. As a student, he knew that there were so many professional fields out there that he could be part of, but he only had one thing in mind, and that was to become a doctor. To be of help to someone, to help heal someone's physical affliction, or to help change the life of another person. So in college, he enrolled in speech pathology, thinking that it would be his pre-med course, it belonging to the science field. He knew that it was going to be his stepping stone towards medicine, his ticket to med school, or so he thought. Now, midway through his internship, in one of the preschools he was doing his practicum in, a teacher asked him what his plans were after college, and he said, without hesitation, med school, of course. Now, the teacher said in a saddened tone, I hope you give speech therapy or speech pathology a chance, because there are so many male students out there who needed the help of a male speech therapist. They needed somebody whom they can relate to, because at that time, speech pathology was mostly occupied by female speech therapists. Back then, the conversation didn't mean much to the student, but one word echoed in the student's mind so loudly, and that was the word help. He remembered why he wanted to become a doctor, and that was to be of help to someone. He then realized that he could be of help to someone, even if he was not a doctor. He realized that there were other people, children, with other conditions that needed healing or helping. After 3 semesters of internship, spending each day of the week with children with communication problems, adults who could not speak because of a stroke, children whose speech was affected by a facial deformity, he then realized that these individuals needed help as well. He then decided to give speech pathology a chance. He decided to be of help to these individuals, gain or regain their ability to communicate better, and help make their lives better. Friends, this student stands before you today, inviting you to be part of this profession, a profession that seeks to help others develop a better way of communicating, a profession that helps make others become functional members of society, a profession that helps change people's lives for the better. I hope that you give speech pathology a chance. If helping is what you want to do, if to make the life of others better, then probably speech pathology is the one for you. Thank you for listening and have a good day.
What a beautiful message. Thank you so much to Sir Ligon.